Peter had to make a choice as to whether or not he was going to let him use his boat or not. I'm amazed at the number of Christians that want God to make all the decisions for them. Well, if the Lord wants whatever the Lord wants. The Lord wants. No, 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 no. Your life does not move forward just on based what God wants. The reason God gave you a will is because he wants you to participate in your own deliverance. And the way you participate in your own deliverance is by getting in agreement with what you believe he desires. But you have to choose it. He won't force you to choose it. I ain't got no help in the building. Sometimes people wonder, why in the world would God use Peter? Why would he use Peter? I mean, Peter was a pretty rough dude. Peter had a bad temper. Peter will cut your ear off with a sword. He would really cut your head off if he hadn't missed. Peter had an unfiltered mouth. Peter was a pretty dirty talker. But you want to know why I think God ended up using Peter? I'll tell you why I think God used Peter. It's because Peter had a boat and he was willing to let God use it. I don't believe that God is looking for people that glow in the dark. I don't believe he's looking for people that can quote all 66 books of the Bible. I think he's looking for people. I may not have anything but a business, but you can use it. I don't have anything but a car, but you can use it. I have some influence. You can use it. I got some time. You can use it. And if you can use it, you'll make what I need out of what you have. Something you possess, he can use to create what you desire. You have a boat? You have time? What are you looking for? Something you have, he can use. And here's the issue. Some people are like, I'm afraid to give Jesus my business. I'm afraid to give Jesus my money. I'm afraid to give Jesus my time. I won't have any. Watch this. He didn't keep it. He used it. Jesus don't need a boat. Why does anybody that walks on water have to have a boat? It was not about Jesus. It was about a man who fished all night and caught nothing. He was saying, I'm trying to bring you, Peter, into an understanding that I don't need your boat, but I want to use your boat because I'm going to show you that what you have can be used to give you what you need.
Hey, I trust this word today just blessed your life. I hope there was something that enlarged you and created faith to come alive on the inside of you. I'm always grateful for people who join us. Let me encourage you to do a couple of things. First of all, if you haven't followed me on social media, would you do that? Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Go look right now for Tony Miller TV. It's at Tony Miller TV on all formats. And you can follow and be up to date with things that we're doing. I'd love for you to invite your friends. Also, go to my website, TonyMiller.tv, for all the things that are coming to your area near you very, very soon. Once again, thanks for joining us today.